This took place outside of the O2 arena on July 13th, the night that Michael was supposed to start his tour, the night I had tickets to his concert. I feel like there was no better way to celebrate Michael Jackson and his tour and his life than what you see in this video. And it was the one thing I wanted to do before I died, see Michael Jackson. And of course, it was too good to be true, but everything happens for a reason. People from different parts of the world, and we're all dancing and singing for the same reason. So, Michael Jackson.
You got some food? Oh, please, my friend. Please, my friend. Please, my friend.
Let's open up.
Suck the baby girl.
say.
Rest in peace, Michael. I love you.
That's right.